All Yazoo City and Yazoo County schools were closed today, but they will be back in session tomorrow morning. 16 WAPD's Christian Steckel spoke with school leaders and students on how they're getting things back to normal. He continues our coverage now live. Christian.
All right, Brad, thanks so much. You know, this community has already proven to be very resilient in their goal to return to a normal life. One way that that will happen, getting kids back in their schools. Now, we have found out that both Yazoo County and Yazoo City school districts, which are two separate school districts, will be back in session on Tuesday, as well as Benton Academy and Manchester Academy, which we're still waiting to hear from. But parents and administrators say getting their kids back in the classroom is a good first step.
Some of the kids that's going back to school, it's probably going to be a big help to them for the simple fact they'll be around their friends and it'll be just a little bit normal as opposed to being without anything. They'll be with someone and something that they're familiar with.
They can focus their mind on something else besides the damage at home, just in case they have any injuries or the family is in disarray about what's going on at home. This is a safe haven for them, and that'll kind of focus on something positive instead of something negative.